In northeastern Brazil, the death toll from floods has now risen to at least 91, and dozens of people remain missing. Heavy rains lashed two major cities on the country's Atlantic coast, causing mudslides. Hundreds of state and federal rescue workers are searching for those still unaccounted for. This is the latest in a recent series of deadly landslides and floods triggered by extreme weather in Brazil.